I have returned. Still have no clue what I'm doing. Turn it up. I think I'm good to go. Ice knife. I need to cast that on somebody. Can I just cast that on a dummy? Nice.
Of course.
Oh yeah. Cool as fuck. Damn.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
I may have picked the wrong way for Monk. It's cool though, I like it. Can always change it later. What do we want to do? I couldn't give a shit about the damn druids right now.
You fight well, but you're so efficient. I'm having a little fun.
Fun? I fight to win, not to make spectacles.
What a waste.
Yeah. That is so true, Anna. Oh, here we go. What was that sound? Okay.
Keep a blade close. Watch the shadows.
Shit.
We got here. Another little birdie wanting to
should've
fly.
Jumped. What am I thinking?
Stop this thing! Flap those wings some more, and I'll feed you a worm. And you. Hope you got a stomach for heights.
Should we just beef him up?
What's it bloody look like? We're teaching this here pipsqueak to fly. You want this little cave lurking Wotsit? Find your own. He's ours!
The mark glows. But you feel nothing in response. Your illithid power is beyond reach until you rest.
Okay, okay. Let's beef them up. A fucking one! What the fuck?
The runt's ours. You should have taken a wide path around us. Kill him!
Nice. Nice, what the fuck? Get all that shit. Let's go, bald hair. Okay.
Let's have some fun.
Yeah, I'm working on it. Chill out. I think I'll try one of these first. Hopefully this shit just kills it. Damn, what? Thank God.
Taking position.
Oh man, I don't have. Oh, I think I do. Long Strider. Used to do. Not him. Oh, it's melee range. Fuck. Shit on me. Okay, that's good. That's melee range too. Oh no. I shouldn't jump far away. Shit. Oh no. I'm fucked. Okay, gotta try this.
May the gods take you first.
What? What am I doing? Oop. What the fuck?
Stop missing.
He's just fucking dead. No. Okay, let's go.
Keep them guessing.
Cool. Miss. No. I should have whacked one of these fools. That one's nuts, though. Okay, good luck, you guys. Let's spill some blood. Damn, that's a lot of healing. Not a lot on me. I'm fucked. Damn. Damn, I can use it again. Let's go right now. Not doing that good right now.
In striking distance.
Damn it. Wizard. Hell yeah. 14. Here we go.
With haste.
Help. fucking go. Let's get up there too. Damn, can I throw? No. Hello. Boom. What the fuck, Richard? Holy shit, the wizard is ass. Cannot reach. Dude, what? I'm fucking trapped behind Gale. What? What is going on right now? Jump that shit. Yeah, do shit. I need to start turning with that. Okay, am I gonna miss fucking again? Damn, fuck you. Fucking bitch.
Pawn to cleric 4. What do I have to lose?
Thank God. What the fuck? Pretty clever.
Better not be killers.
Cut me loose. Free me and find out.
Baga Kamara. Those pustulent thugs. Well, get on with it. Whatever you are.
You're confused, little guy.
You saved me. Now you'll extort me. That's how this works, yes? Nothing. My own fault, really. I should have dropped my pack and outrun those bastards. Alas. Take my pack, if you can find it. The only reason those goblins caught me was its weight. I'll travel lightly from now on. Ignorance is alive and well, it seems. Deep gnomes aren't restricted to the Underdark, you know. I've lived in Baldur's Gate for years. I'm in search of a friend.
Tell me about it.
I fear he's in trouble. See this? I gave it to him years ago before I left home. I found it around the neck of a thug in the lower city. It was speckled with blood. My friend, nowhere to be found.
Cool.
But
camera.
I still have hope. I have reason to believe he's in the Underdark. Hopefully, I'll pick up his trail from there. I always help my friends. On that note, I bid thee farewell. If we should meet again, well, we will have met again.
Bye, mister. Classic runaway.
What's inside?
Ooh. Whoa. What the fuck? We need to get down there. Who's growling? Oh shit. It says it right here. Should I go whack him? He's sleepy. He's sleeping. I wonder. Damn, someone's in there too. Another shovel, and I remember the knife in here. Let's go. Get the shovel. The shovel.
A feast fit for an ogre. You notice a peculiar dagger protruding from the tough, leathery meat.
What the fuck? That's like two or three in a row.
Strained by your clumsy technique,
the blade
snaps in two.
Roasted meat with a knife chunk in it. That'd be yummy. Okay, who is breathing in here?
As you approach, a guttural scream and a succession of quick bangs rattle the door. Then, a low moan. Someone, or something, is having a bit of fun.
Bye. Don't let me interrupt. Oh, not this way. Not this way. Fucking the devil's over there. Oh. There's any goblins worth talking to. Brawler. Warrior. Any other cobs? What the hell?
Come on.
Let's get out of here. Anyone around? That could be a crossing. I'm going to the bridge. Looks like the only fucking crossing, except for clear up there. Okay. Scary bridge it is. Oh shit. Okay, got the save. Hopefully I don't fuck up.
Sappers here! Unless you got another reason to be here. Feck sight!
Let's try to be diplomatic, shall we? Goblins don't come by the handfuls, but by the dozens.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
I don't want to be a nerd. I could lie to this fool, but it's probably hard. Fuck you. Oh, okay. Fuck.
Celebrating a raid, we are. You'll need to wear our war colours. Nice to have this across the mug. Ought to do it. Go on. Don't skimp, neither.
Fuck, we don't want to be friends. Come on.
I can't believe you did it, you stupid idiot. Go on, mate. Enjoy the festivities. You earned it. Who? If he ain't one of us, and if he's here, he's down in the pits.
Save the druid if you must. If we spill goblin blood on the way, all the better.
Depends who you are. We're celebrating a raid. No better time in camp than this. Get yourself a bit of fun before it dries up.
What'd you guys do?
It's out of Wacken's rest we did. Inns are good for gutting. Lads even captured some duke. Worth celebrating, that is.
Lovely. Bring down the colour in your eyes.
What a fucking ass. Okay. Goblin camp style, let's go. Who's got the stuff for sale?
How's it going, gorgeous?
his nose from his fingers. Quit moaning.
I wonder what's going on around here. Yeah, it's fucking hole. Are you guys falling? Please, you guys are all standing on top of it. Thank fuck. Hey, just you're gone. Fucking god. You okay?
Very well.
Oh shit. Log. Oh shit, I'm getting close. Dude. What the hell? Is that I started a conversation?
Hear my voice.
I didn't start it for sure.
Obey my command.
The voice is irresistible. You recognize the overwhelming authority that you've used on others, only infinitely stronger. Your vision clouds, leaving you in a dark, featureless shadowscape. Nothingness in every direction. Then there are three figures before you. An armored male elf exuding power and command. A handsome younger man with a quick, easy smile. And a pale young woman with even paler eyes.
These are my chosen. They speak for me. Aid their search for the weapon. And and you will be worthy to stand beside them in my presence.
The visions fade and the voice falters. A strange energy swells around you. The Githyanki heirloom. Somehow you understand it's repelling the presence.
My power grows. My forces gather. The reckoning draws near.
The voice is quelled. The artifact's doing.
Yeah, what the fuck just happened?
No answer presents itself. The artifact is dormant. The voice and visions are gone.
Here we are. The traitor.
You look like you got something jingling in your pocket. Looking to spend it? Nicked him off the dead, didn't I?
This guy's awesome. Sure you want all this. Yes.
Goblet of time.
I'm just gonna munch for a second. I gotta edit all this out. Definitely gotta keep the poo scraper. Poo scraper is so fire. Disgusting. Whoa. That's cool. All the healing. Damn. How do I consolidate gold? Thank you.
can't move in. I've got other customers.
Like hell you do. Oh, what?
I got stuff if you got coin.
Whatever. Oh, big motherfucker.
Spare me a moment.
Oh my, not this.
I've something important to discuss with you. We've been traveling together for a while now, and it's just about time that I shared something with you. It's a rather personal matter that I'd have preferred to keep quiet, but needs must when the devil drives. I have no choice but to speak. You see, I have this condition. Very different from the parasite we share, but just as deadly.
Oh.
No, nothing like that. Though if I failed to treat it, the consequences would not be contained to me alone.
In your chest.
What it comes down to is this. Every so often, I need to get my hands on a powerful magical item and absorb the weave inside. No, it's nothing like that. Magic isn't a narcotic to me. It's quite literally a lifesaver. I would not burden anyone other than myself with this were the stakes not so high, and the means of obtaining such artifacts challenging for a humble wizard to face alone. It's been days since I last consumed an artifact, since before we were abducted. It is time. By that, I mean, it's imperative that I find and consume strands of weave at the earliest possible juncture. You have my thanks. And fear not, your implicit trust is well placed and will be rewarded with any and all means at my disposal. As luck would have it, you're already primed to give me exactly what I need.
Oh, good for you. What?
Thank you.
Fuck you.
To continue its ravages. Such is the nature of all monsters. Compose a thousand stanzas ode titled A Gale of Thanks and Adulation. Sincerely, though, I understand I ask a lot from you with few answers in return.
What else is going on in this room?
All will be told.
Okay, we gotta go.
My people pay him a visit in return.
Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up.
Your business now.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Lowly guard. Nice. Can't lose.
Something stirs deep within you, hungry and alert. It's taking something you'll never get back.
Oh, beg the pardon. You must be here to join the other true souls. Please, go right ahead. Well, because that's what you are, innit? One of them as hears our thoughts, and the voice of the Absolute. Like Priestess Gut and Boss Ragslin. Gods, we even got a drow now. The Absolute is gathering us all together. For something big, I reckon. Bloody racket.
When we go up the ladder or in there?
Those fiends almost got past.
Hello. Oh my god.
Do you hear the Absolute voice? Do you feel
the Oh shit.
That's because she chose me. You're not worthy yet.
What the fuck? What are you guys doing here? Hello?
That the jingle of coin I hear? You've timed it well, my friend.
Already turned quite the profit today, so I'm feeling generous.
You joking? Goblins sell the best prisoners. Cheap, quiet, and eager to be elsewhere. Till this crowd converted and started sending their captives to Moonrise Towers, at least. No complaints, mate. I just sold enough smoke powder to cover the loss 10 times over. All I need to. There's an awful lot of folk flowing that way. And coin is sure to follow. Might have to find my faith and see this Absolute for myself, eh? Still some deals to be done here, though. You want to trade or what?
What you got? Damn. $1,000. Damn. Cool helmet. Damn. Hella gold. Damn, she's not buying. No, it wasn't.
Nothing for you in there, mate.
Are you sure?
Wouldn't go in there. Lest you fancy blowing your bones all the way to Boulder's Gate.
Don't say that. I'm jumping in there, motherfucker. Hey, fuckers.
We've been here. I miss the swamp. What the noise says.
I wonder what the fuck is going on in here. I'm leaving. Ooh. Hello.
Just having a bit of fun. Oi, so much fun that those
fast! Mountains, great mortals, all hinders, quick!
Could that be him? Volo. Oh, here we go. Dimk. They're sleepy. Okay, where am I gonna find this guy? Yep, under there.
Were many. Goblin kind had reduced them to cowering filfenny. So raise it, your goblets, and drain them with pride. Draw Raxlin, the true soul, had led you to land.
Oh, God. I like it.
Who's that? Friend of yours? You up to summon?
Oh, certainly not! What are you doing? I'm busy here!
You lying!
To you? Never! Come, let's continue our ballad. Draw Raxlin! Draw Raxlin!
What the fuck?
Draw Raxlin! Tumptuous! Draw Raxlin!
You broke him!
Wait! Wait! Draw Raxlin! We pay! We...
Come on, Pigeon! Back to your cage!
Now, oh, look what you've done!
Come on!
Of course!
Yeah, I'm chilling! What the fuck? Damn. Where do I find this guy?
Smells like burnt flesh in here.
Do you guys know? Oh. Who are you? Who are you?
I could give you peace, you know.
Oh, God.
But no. You gotta keep silent, don't you? Where do they flee to, you stubborn rat?
Please, stop!
Ah, here to see your friend, have ya? Come and join him if you like.
The mark glows, but you feel nothing in response. Your illithid power is beyond reach until you rest.
Oh my. Impossible.
You? I'll believe that when I see it.
Let's fucking go right now. Critical miss.
Unleash me.
Miss.
I will ascend. My path be true.
You're just dreaming. What is that?
Helsin. I don't know. He changed into a bear, but I lost sight of him. I don't know if he's still alive. That's all I know. Please, get me out of here. Thank you. Thank you so much.
The lock clicks and opens.
Thank you. I better go before they catch us.
I should be able to make it to the Grove on my own. They need to know they're in danger.
Yes. It should be here somewhere. They said there was a hidden passage underneath this temple. The place was supposed to be abandoned, but when we arrived...
See you, Miss Jay. What? Oh. It's just that poor guy.
Certainly won't be because of your beautiful eyes.
What do they need to be looking at any of us for, is what I'm saying? We're all on the same side. Well, are we going to set the true soul on fire? They're drow. They're stuck ups.
Fuck you guys. Word pens. Hell no. Hell no, I'm out of this shit. I'm out of here. This place is crazy. What the fuck? Okay, we're gonna go help him first. No, he was bad. Where the fuck am I gonna find this fool? He turned into a bear? What am I meant to do? Oh, maybe he's in the ward pens. He could still be a bear. Okay, wait, when I what? What? Where could that fucking be? Oh man, this is kicking my ass. Don't know what to do right now. Where were the warg pens? I think they were back there.
I ain't never felt strong.
At least give me a sword.
You dumb knuckle. Not dead and heroic.
Get down, man.
Come on, then.
I tell you, the scrying eye was looking at me all strange.
Right. What would some drow wizard in Moonrise want to look at you for?
There is a bear! Oh my god!
See? It squealed! Hit it again!
Keep your hands steady, Three.
Again! Again! Make it squeal again!
Staying right here. The beast came in here with those robbers, killed Dink and Mince too. Boss is thinking of serving it to the wargs. But first, Three more stones. Make it nice and bloody.
Yeah! Hit his head! I want to hear more noises!
The mark glows, but you feel nothing in response. Your illithid power is beyond reach until you rest.
Booby chill though, right? Oh, nice. We have bear. Ooh. Oh no. What?
please, Mistra.
Nice.
Swift as my feet can carry me. Time to kill. Step quick.
Way.
Did it work? Oh, there it goes.
At the ready.
Why can't you throw over the railing? Shitty damage. Yeah. What? Bear.
Pardon the viscera. One should cherish all of nature's bounty, but goblin guts are quite far down the list. You aided a bear without knowing if it would savage you. A true friend of nature. Or perhaps a lunatic. Either way, I owe thanks. I am the druid Halsin. I am aware. I foolishly left it vulnerable to this rabble. There's work to be done. That look in your eyes. I've seen it before. Are you feeling all right?
Nah.
Oak Father preserve you, child. You're infected, aren't you? The Mind Flayer's spawn. But something's different. You're aware of the monster inside you. You don't bow to the Absolute like the true souls do. How is this possible? It's no coincidence that you found me here.
I don't know.
You're after a cure for this parasite. I've been studying these parasites for a while now. Ever since I discovered these so-called true souls are infected with them, someone is using very powerful magic to modify these tadpoles. They're using them to exert control over the infected. I'm sorry to say, I can't undo that magic, which means I can't cure you. But that doesn't mean I can't help. I didn't find what I came here for, a way to remove the tadpoles. But I found the next best thing. I found out where they come from. That must be where these enchantments are placed on them. And it's where you'll find your cure. I overheard that the cultists are sending all of their captives to Moonrise Towers. Innocents go in, true souls come out. Given that all of these true souls are infected, it has to be the source for this magic. If you want to find a cure, you must head there and discover how the tadpoles are being manipulated. I wish I could, but there's still work I've yet to finish. blood I've yet to spill. I've no right to ask more of you, but if you could help me, I'd be free to join your journey to Moonrise. I cannot allow these butchers to threaten my grove. The natural order must be protected. Chaos is welcome, in doses. It helps keep balance. But this is too much. This is... unnatural. Help me kill the leaders of this horde. Save my grove. Then I will help you. Three deaths could win us peace. The Drow Minthara, the Hobgoblin Drow Raglan, and that perversion of a priestess, Gut. They are the ones holding these parasites together. Remove them, and nature will cure itself.
I wonder if they want to be friends with me, though. Let's do that. Let's fuck them up.
If you prevail, I'll owe you the debt of a lifetime. Be warned. My presence could make things more difficult. I can only restrain my bear form so much. I won't be able to help but attack goblins. If I join you, we'll likely have to slaughter this entire place. You may want to use discretion when approaching the goblin leaders. So be it. May Sylvanas lend us nature's fury.
Okay, fucking cool. Let's go beef it up.
Here we go.
What's in here? Nothing. Going. The fuck is he doing? Damn, we got the bear. I think I better save. That'll be it for this one.